Rolling.
Hi dear friends, look what I have today. A blue cable, USB, whatever. You know it better than me. Big USB, small USB, I think. Symbol for staying connected or staying up to date. I don't know. You tell me. Because through the lockdown, I understood that living such an analog life like I do, I don't have a TV at home, I believe it or not, I do not have internet at home, I just have my phone, so if I need to do something, I use the phone. I love that life, actually. But, you know, what should I do if we face the second lockdown? Maybe I should get internet and stay even more connected to the people out there, or I don't know, find a profession that I could live throughout Zoom meetings. Well, I guess the truth lies in between both worlds, the digital and the analog world. And I think nowadays we might need both portions in both worlds. I don't know, I haven't figured out yet. I would like to hear about your thoughts on this. But look, I mean, without internet, without Edison, without electricity, without the cables, I would not be able to talk to you right now. So actually, there is some good in it, right? Not everything that's new is bad, and not everything that's old is uninteresting. So let me know how you connect old and new. I would love to know about your thoughts on it. And hey, control your time on your phone. I think that's really, really unhealthy, actually. Okay, see you next time and stay connected.